Ekwesu Adamba. I'm 26 years old, and I'd like to tell you my focus story. I was born with a spine deformity. As I was growing, my back was curling, my legs were curling, and my parents were worried. I got limited in a lot of things. I could play, but not for the normal time other kids were playing. I got so tired, and very quickly, when we got to focus, they took pictures of me, they took my history and some other vital information. They took x-rays. After everything, focus told me I had to go in for surgery. I was very scared. It was my first time I was going to be admitted in the hospital. And I was scared because I've heard people die on surgical tables. On the way to the theater, I closed my eyes because I was very scared. I was praying. And finally, I was taken into the theater. When I got into the theater, I closed my eyes because I saw a lot of machines, very big, and that really scared me, so I closed my eyes. When I woke up from bed, I saw two focus group members with me, and I was happy on seeing them. When I looked around, there were a lot of tears on me. I prayed and I said to God, "Thank you very much for seeing me through." And I would like to say thank you to Focus for such a great achievement.